into Server 2008. The way you can recognize this on your own system is by clicking Start, and then right-clicking on the word Computer, and selecting Properties. And then right here, you'll see System Type,